स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मैथ्स लैब। वी आर गोइंग टू डू एक्टिविटी ऑन 2D एंड 3D शेप्स। इन दिस एक्टिविटी वी विल लर्न डिफरेंस बिटवीन 2D एंड 3D शेप्स। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन 2D शेप्स। 2D शेप्स mean two-dimensional shapes, also called plane shapes. These are plane shapes. 2D shapes mean two-dimensional shapes. They are made by two dimensions. Meet at this point. They occupies only area. They occupies only area. Now, 3D shapes mean three-dimensional shapes. They are made up of three dimensions. 1, 2, 3. Three dimensions meet at a point. It is called solid shapes. It is called solid shapes. And they occupies space. They occupies space. 2D shapes are plane shapes and they occupies only area, and these 3D shapes, they occupies space. It is a major difference between 2D shapes and 3D shapes. 2D shapes occupies area and 3D shapes occupies space. Thanks, have a nice day.